So today I'm going to discuss about the importance of ergonomics 20-20-20 rule. In today's day and age, you know, where our lives are basically based on computers, we sit in front of the computer screens all day long. And that causes a lot of detrimental effects on our body, basically because our eyes are glued to the screen. Now what these can cause is basically it can give you eye strain, headaches, neck pain, migraines and back pain. So in order to deal with this, you know, in collaboration, the physiotherapist and the ergonomist have come out with the 20-20-20 rule. Now, what does this basically mean? So it's basically very simple. Every 20 minutes, if you're sitting in front of the computer, take a 20-second break, and in that 20 seconds, look 20 feet away. So what that does is basically to your body is, so when you're looking 20 feet away, focus on a different object. It basically gets you away from the screen time. It gives your eyes some relief. In that 20 seconds, you need to kind of move. You know, you need to move, you need to have some simple movements. Basically, your body is designed to move. So basically, you need to move, take a break, hydrate yourself, blink your eyes slowly. This will help you in increasing your productivity, it'll help you in managing your pains and aches in normal day-to-day life.